There is work to do.
Attention!
Charmed, I'm sure. What to do?
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
Looking ahead.
Here lies Satida Atana, born 1411 DR, died 1485 DR.
I applaud your taste.
Sister Shira Clawen, date of birth unknown, died 1491 DR.
Which way to the nearest library?
Have a lot on my mind. Well, in it.
Smell blood. Poor fucker.
Do this.
one by one.
On my word. Ready for this.
Someone was arranging these corpses. What for?
Looks like Father Lorgan's help wasn't quite enough.
Don't burn yourself.
No time to rest.
What's the bat?
Thank you.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
The corpse has nothing to say.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Up on the hill.
See it. It's up there and we're down here.
just need to walk just a little more. One foot in front of the other.
I'm not asking for more. Just a teensy better to get me started.
You'll be in a big
business.
Cheap and cheerful.
One of our red cap please alerted me.
You won't need to.
We do this right,
they'll run for the damn hill.
Catchets and bobs from Danthalon's dancing axe.
I have secured a most
My dad said I'm not allowed.
You're the one who drove the refugees.
Survived the little storm.
Don't make things worse.
You want to let those dogs get away with
this? Dogs work for the guild.
You won't help us, at least let the children.
How goes the search? Assassins under this temple is certainly unnerving news. Thank you for taking care of them. You're on the right track. Please, keep looking.
Colorful torso torn and butchered. Hello, Dribbles.
Soldier.
lost in thought.
The corpse regards you lifelessly. Remains silent. It does not know.
Yes.
The spell's power wanes. The corpse does not respond. The corpse does not resist.
Never a dull moment.
Means we're getting a real room.
Gimli.
Out of the way.
At least a double bed.
How about the flop house? It has plenty of spare beds.
Great. Think of it. One of them has sticky fingers. Then that den of iniquity.
I don't mind it, honestly.
Well, I do. Which means we're getting a real room.
Do you think the master plans to expand this country?
Tempers are rising. Not everyone subscribes to.
Just think, soon we'll feel the sun on our skin. After all this time. We leave scouring places like this behind. Part of me.
I'm here. Anything happened to
you? Look at you!
That shapeshifter's key unlocked the door. Interesting.
Birthday, you deserve to cut loose.
The librarian.
Get him, Wally!
and safe.
Ah, safe, my love. I'm here. I won't let anything happen to you.
Look at you. You're exhausted. You've been pulling all-nighters to keep watch. I know you have. Which means we're getting a real room.
Lovely fighting!
Blood near the bed.
You notice some blood has pooled on the wooden floor. The blood seems to have dried out over the course of a few days. You can't make out. The blood you noticed earlier still remains.
What's next, I wonder?
You notice some blood has pooled on the wooden floor. You notice the blood's source, a body hidden under the bed. The blood you noticed earlier still remains.
Pleasant folks, from what I've heard.
Oh, I have the magic touch.
I presume you've found something interesting to discuss, if you're interrupting me again. A Baal plot. You as well. Divella's been harping on about Baal for months. Fancies herself something of an expert. I assumed it was just a bunch of conspiracy codswallop and fear-mongering. But she's been unusually insistent about this one, even for her. Fine. I'll bite. What's your theory? Constable Divella is going to be a real pain in the trunk about this. Since you seem to be on an obnoxiously similar wavelength, why don't you seek her out? She'll be at the Elf Song Tavern. Show her the list, and I'll stay and inform the Fist here. Oh, and you'll need this pass. It'll give you access to the Lower City. Well? What are you waiting for? You've a bloody conspiracy to solve. Move!
Father, give me strength.
I love honey so much. Well, slow down.
Hear me. Jurassic Quest.
Don't you two have a rock for brains? What were you thinking?
Stay
in the pool. You haven't even got
inside yet.
I was in pure ecstasy.
Shh.
Let's go to Khan's Gulps. She has the most fabulous sandal.
Did you get to look at their gyronetics? Or their targeting modules?
Let the man breathe. That watcher sent him flying.
You told me the armor was evolved.
Did you see how far that watcher threw me?
Good armor.
Must have been 10 legs.
I can't believe you tried to climb up one, you madman.
You're good to go.
Settle on the Gondian's hand.
No door too unhinged. My tool.